Today we're out looking at some areas that burned several weeks ago as part of the fire around the Herman Creek area. We've been getting a lot of questions about how the fire can still be burning. So I thought I'd bring you out here to take a look at some areas that we mopped up to give you an example of how these fires can burn. So what we have here is an example of an area that might hold heat, even though we've gotten a lot of rain and it's been cold out. Something like this, where it's burned up inside a tree, or it's got a significant root system way down in here. These areas can hold heat for a really long time. It takes a lot of work to dig them out. And the fire is so big that there's so many of these things that there are some out there that are still burning. These areas aren't necessarily a threat to containment, which is why we can call the fire contained, but the fire is certainly not out. The areas that we have been able to get into, we've done work to suppress the fire. We have between 8 and 12 individuals working on the fire, mostly employed as security, making sure that we maintain our closed area for public safety and the safety of our first responders.